another exciting day at the Muay Thai World University Championships. And we're talking to some of the athletes from France, and they're going to tell us how their tournament is going. So Margot, what's been happening for you?
So I've been doing the semi-finals, and unfortunately I lost, but I got a bronze medal. So it was a tight fight because I lost only 28 to 29. It was my first international competition, so I'm really happy about that, and I hope it'll make me stronger and more determined to come and fight again.
FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.